Cuddyer goes to short. Lugo's going to take it one and the throw to first, a double play. The Orioles surrender the run as Hudson will score. And the Twins go on top by a score of 2-1, but they get the double play, and now there are two down.
Yeah, Cuddyer, I think, leading the club and near the league leaders in grounding into double plays. Wigginton near to make the exchange, but no exchange is better than one if you can do it.